Dropbox makes it easy to share your files and folders in a way that is safe and secure, even if others don't use Dropbox. To share a file or folder from Dropbox, first find what you'd like to share and check the box next to it. Now click Share on the right of the screen. From here, add the emails of the people you want to share the folder with. Select your privacy preferences and click Share. They will receive an email with a link to access the folder. You can also create a link to share this with anyone you like, even if they don't use Dropbox. Sharing Dropbox files from your mobile device is just as easy. Simply find the file you want to share, tap More, select Share, and Invite to File. Add in the emails of those you want to share the file with, and then tap Share. Remember, files can be previewed in Dropbox even if the other person doesn't use Dropbox. And with support for a ton of commonly used applications, they can be previewed even if you don't have the app itself.